Hi guys, welcome back to Foxprince HK here. Honestly, if you like the video, like, subscribe, and turn on bell notifications. Let's get into this.
I'm going to the garden to end all of this. I think I saw it before. I just need to cross the river.
You're just gonna stroll up there and wave pumpkin around?
Sarcasm isn't helping, Vex. Huh. Vex, you there? The force field just deactivated. Should I be worried?
Your new sidekick, whose name is Harry, by the way, says the key did it, whatever that means.
All right, I'm heading on.
Fine.
Just put Harry on.
By all means, don't mind me.
I didn't mean it like that. She'll be okay. You wanted to tell me something? I'll do my best, Harry. Buildings, totally overgrown. Was there a city here once?
Mega, Boro Mega, Rima Litsu.
Harry, I've reached some sort of bridge. Am I going the right way? Great. I just need to find a way up here. Always good to stock up. Garden. It's quite amazing. You're saying everyone is trapped in there? You didn't know. You really shouldn't put all of this on yourself. You can't just excuse the gardener like that. No way I can make that jump. Maybe that elevator shaft down there? I guess this is a good spot for a beacon. Guess I gotta get both of these open. Huh? What's this thing? Huh, interesting. So, you all just left your old world behind? What was it like before the garden? Why build the garden then? It must have been a lot of work. should do it? Another statue. Let's check it out.
Being inside one of those pods for all these years, Harry. Sounds like it would be enticing to stay there.
gardener convinced everyone to enter the pods. I can relate to that. And it's easy for someone to take advantage of. Well, this feels promising. Thank you. Amazing, these old things still work. Harry, where does this nasty gunk fit into all of this?
Oh,
crap! It's doing all this damage and it hasn't even got a brain! Not an unusual scenario, come to think of it.
Place seems to be attracting the gunk. It must be bursting with energy.
All right, here we go. Up that elevator shaft seems like a good bet on where to head next. Everyone loves putting important stuff at the top. Gotta be a way to access it around here somewhere. So neat and tidy. Funny. If I had seen this place when you first arrived here, I would have considered it beautiful. Now it all just feels sad. Harry? Bex? Are you there? This place is an energy mine, but way bigger. All the other mines must push their energy through here, too. Bex would pee her pants if she saw this. Bex, could you please just answer?
What?
Everything okay?
Just fine. Swell, PG. Are we done with this place yet?
Bex, can we just...
I'm busy, Ronnie. Don't waste my time.
That stubborn pig-headed...
Hey, Ronnie?
Yeah?
I can't find the wrench. Where did you put it?
I thought we weren't talking, since I'm just wasting your time.
That's not what I meant.
It's what you said.
Actually, Ronnie, you do waste my time. You waste our time and our resources. And I just can't believe you set out on this crazy mission without my consent. We're supposed to be a team.
How can we be a team if you don't trust me?
Why should I trust you when you keep messing up the plan? We didn't come here on a rescue mission. We came here to survive, to get things straightened out, but you keep twisting everything up.
This is exactly what I'm talking about. You not looking beyond your own nose. And when I try to explain, you dismiss me.
It's not that I don't believe you, but you do this. We have to own problems.
Bex, the radio's cutting off.
If you're not gonna... I might as well just...
Bex! Bex! There's a lot of gunk out there. Pumpkin, let's get them out of here. I've come to make you release your people. Have you seen what's going on out there? You have to stop. Well, he's too strong. This pipe seems empty. It could be a way out if only I could get this hatch open. Where am I? Damn, my mask's broken. Probably from tumbling through that damn pipe. Bex. Oh, please be there, Bex. Guess it's just us now, Pumpkin. Bex! Damn it. I hope she's okay. I need to make it back to camp. Can't stay out here with faulty gear. Seen the gunk this agitated around energy pipes. It's like it's more aware of me without the mask on. As soon as the radio's back up, she'll be there, right, Pumpkin? Jeez, talking to myself again. Just keep moving. No other option than to keep going. What was I even thinking? Gardener has all the power in the world. How do you fight against that? Was that the dust bunny? No. Keep calm, Ronnie. It could have been anything, a comet, a reflection. She wouldn't do that. Not by Bex. No way. Much better. Yes, this is the future of this place. These patches of life will be swallowed up by the gunk. You know something, Pumpkin? We should have just gone straight home. Bex must be sick of cleaning up after me. Like when I crashed that transit shuttle and she took the blame, or when she stayed with me all night after I lost my arm. I'd still be paying my way out of that contract if it wasn't for her. Another mine or back to the garden. At least it's a direction. Bex? Harry? Anyone? I hope there's something here. You poor thing, shriveled, just like everything else around here. You were so close to that energy. What if... Save your strength. I tried, but I failed. I wasn't strong enough. The room with the giant red beam. I've seen it, but I can't get back in. No. Don't go. Oh, Bex, where are you? Maybe I can get the radio working if I make it up there. Bex, please answer me. Maybe you left.
We had a vote about it. The result was 2-1. So we went looking for you.
I've been such an asshole, Bex. I should have trusted you.
It's all right, Ronnie. I shouldn't have kept this from you. We missed a few payments. Not just a few. We could lose money.
This whole thing has gotten way out of hand, Bex. I wanted a change, an adventure, not to risk us.
Yeah. You know, we roamed that wasteland for hours tracking you. All that corruption. Look, I am worried about Bunny, but you were right. We can't let this place become another barren rock. There's a way to stop it.
Actually, there might be. We have to return to the garden and enter the central shaft. Tricky thing is, I don't know if we can get back in.
Right. It's gonna take a while to get Bunny ready again. And there are drones patrolling regularly. You sneak on ahead, scout for a way in. I'll catch up.
You could sneak in with me?
In these shoes? Roger that. Ha, very funny. Good thing I set a beacon back in the old city. We really should invest in some proper boots for you.
Hey, don't knock the croc. You get the job done.
Ah, but at what cost?
Huh. Hey, Ronnie. I'm glad we're okay again. I was so worried about you braving the wasteland alone. Harry told me about how it was all covered by an endless jungle before. You would have loved it.
That sounds wonderful. And Bex, from now on, we're in this together.
Hi guys, okay, now, honestly, I'm gonna end the video here. If you like it, please leave a comment. If you have any suggestions, also leave a comment. But if you're on PS5, PlayStation 4, Xbox, PC, handheld, doesn't matter. You're a gamer as long as you remember one thing. Have fun with it out there. All right. See you guys in the next one.